Three, two, one. Alright, starting out with the cape. Alright, won't have to go to Aghanim. Oh, nice to get that so early. Okay, so desert is crystal. Oh, and I have the book too. I could technically do the desert palace if I get a fire weapon of sorts or item. I mean, the lantern isn't a weapon. Time to get some bombs. And then gotta have fried chicken, as always. Not the worst thing you can get for 100 rupees. And good thing I did. Did the debug room early on. Thank you. Arma. Sure, not bad to get this early. Oh, thank you. I can already go to Zora's domain. Oh, I was gonna go to Zora's. But actually, this works too. Getting loaded with rupees already. Well, there's the ice rod, so most likely I'll have to do Turtle Run. I'll head over here for Alright, so I won't need to go. go back to that one chest. Wow, already. Actually, I already went to the witches. I might as well just make my way up through here. Not the worst thing, but I would have preferred blue. I mean, though red is my favorite color. Oh, lantern, I definitely want. Off potion. I pay a 380 rupee surplus on that. There we go. Yeah, those are bombs. Ooh, sword. Everything's going real smoothly here. And I'll even be able to find out. Know where that green pendant is in a moment. Okay, Thieves Town. Oh, I can go ham on Death Mountain if I wanted to. It's nice to know that I have full access to those three pendant dungeons if I actually need it. I just realized I don't have the boots. Oh, what do you know? They were right. I didn't need to go there. I mean, you go there to look. I Oh, nice. I can immediately go to the dark world. Okay, Misery Mire is red, so I already have one of the red crystals. I'll pick it up. Thank you. Well, if you're gonna be that way, I'm taking you swimming. I don't know why the frog wouldn't go me in that case. A mirror would be nice. Oh. Well, I meant to go up to Death Mountain, but... I guess going to the Dank Palace works as well. Once I get the expense out of the way. Nice, I can do this then. Thank you. Well, I'm right here, so this might have... There we go. I don't really need arrows for a while anyway. That's like a deuce by cave. There, that's better. Yeah, these are probably one of the most annoying. They can just block your way quite easily. Oh, I already have X to Turtle Rock. I could technically, yeah, but I'm not going to right. Next, Skull Woods. So I won't even have to stop at that one chest. This is a very convenient seed. Like, well, I think the only inconvenient so far has been no fluted mirror. Thank you. I guess I could check this on the way. Alright, I have the last... I mean, this is a unique item in here. I mean, I'd say in a DL situation, I wouldn't have to go in this direction at all. But it can't always be helped. Thank you. was, I think, that was the best I've ever done on that fight. Not the most ideal situation, but guess I'll go to Turtle Rock next. Thank you. nice timing on that. Although I realize I am taking a big chance here, because the Mimic Cave could potentially be hiding a valuable item. It would be great if somehow this next chest contained the mirror. Well, that could have been worse. That didn't realize that would do 3 damage to me, the head.
Oh.
It'd be really nice if I somehow got the mirror, like, right now. I guess Powder could give me one more check. Oh wait, except I forgot with Misery, Meyer, I still need the Dalian Ball potentially. You know, since I have the flute, I guess I could check what's in the pedestal. Okay, so I need Quake. Okay, so that's one. Still two. It is nice to see that two of the pendant dungeons are in. I mean, I keep focusing on the mirror, but I forgot I also need Quake. Alright, I'll check Thieves Town next. I wish this was a crystal dungeon, just because of the music. Don't know why this music gives me a fuzzy feeling, but one of those... It does. Alright, so I'll definitely be worth it to check that big chest. Ah, got a Quake. Alright, I almost went there. Oh yeah, I'm so used to having a key at this point. Guess I've done several cross keys. Thank you. It is worth a shot. There's the mirror. You know, that got me thinking, since the Tower of Hera is actually right there at Ganon's Tower, I could actually do that real quick. Just warp out of. And then into Ganon's Tower. I guess I was just making I do want better swords. wait. Wrong room.
Thank you.
Oh wait. I do want a little bears. Sword. Just gonna do it. Do a quick check in here. Definitely a good thing I did that. Oh, I have the perfect setup now. I'm only using Didn't quite make 2 hours, cause yeah, I got greedy with the things. I mean, didn't need to go to the east. I guess Hera was good. Then I got the sword. Oh, well, I mean, that was close. Yeah. So yeah, I mean, that was... You know what I mean? Granted, if I didn't go to those two dungeons, yeah, I think I probably would have. Yeah, I mean... It was... Pretty good. I just gotta hold this until it gets to the last screen. Oh, it's because I changed it. Alright. Well, thank you all for the stream tonight. Yeah, I think I'll still do Pokemon a little bit later, but I'm gonna, like, walk my dog around a bit, have some dinner. So yeah, see you guys later. Bye-bye.